My hypothyroidism was cured with a 5-minute procedure known as RFA. The way this thing began was that it was strictly by accident that we found out that I had a problem with my thyroids, and that a year and a half ago, I blacked out and went to the emergency room at the hospital where I live. And it was determined through tests over a 4-day period that I had atrial fibrillation. So then they started work to correct that problem. And while they were doing blood tests, they discovered that I had a problem with my thyroid. And after I was released from the hospital had encouraged me to go see a doctor about the thyroid problem. And when I did, among other things, a biopsy revealed that it was non-cancerous. And then my VA doctor referred me to Dr. Kendall with Tulane University in New Orleans, because he had had success in using a new procedure to treat hypothyroidism, which I had. That was called RFA. And the way he explained it to me was that he would insert a needle and more or less melt the abnormal thyroid problem. He assured me the RFA was painless and I'd be able to go about my business right off the operating table. So that's what we did, and it was just like he portrayed it. There was absolutely no pain involved, and it only took a few minutes, and then I was on my way. You couldn't even see the small hole made by the needle. It was just like a vaccination, more or less. And then I think it was 6 weeks later, I went back for an ultrasound for him to see what the result was, and he declared me cured, and I feel great now.